Bonjour les amis, hello my friends. Today we're gonna do an easy, simple art project. So for that you will need, vous aurez besoin de ciseaux, scissors, markers, des marqueurs ou des crayons, des tubes en papier, des wallpaper et un peu d'imagination. Let's get started. So using a marker, I'm taking my roll. J'utilise mon marqueur et mon tube et je vais faire un visage. So I'm gonna draw some eyes, some eyebrows, les sourcils, le nez, la bouche et les oreilles. It makes a face, on dirait un visage. And now we're gonna go to the hairdresser. Nous allons aller chez le coiffeur, faire une petite coupe. Alors, parents, you can start cutting this way. I'm gonna show you there is two ways to do it. Il y a deux façons de le faire. So for big kids, they can start cutting here. You see, until the eyebrow. And it goes along the way. It goes over here. Okay. So we go. So now we have a nice haircut, but now we have more than that. What they can do is cut this. And you can be creative. Do short, do long. Or just move the hair. Ici, vous pouvez faire des petites créations de cheveux, couper. Les enfants adorent ça. The kids love this thing. Just be careful with the tiny ones because they can be a little bit clumsy and you don't want them to hurt themselves. So it's more for 2.5 masters, a scissor, or up. Okay? Et voilà. La petite famille avec leur coupe de cheveux. The little family with their haircuts. You see, I've been super creative, right? The kids love it. They're gonna enjoy that. Okay, always under supervision, scissor, always. Okay, thank you. I'll see you soon. Bye.